I have been waiting for these for weeks. But not as long as I've been waiting to make this video, because that has been months. Let me explain to you. First, I need a knife. While I unpack these, let me tell you a little story. Remember when, how you were a kid? You were reckless and stupid, and you had no sense of responsibility? Well, apparently that's when you are tasked with coming up what you're gonna do with the rest of your life, like picking a job. So back when I was a kid and I had to come up with that answer, I said, well, what are my hobbies? And one of my hobbies was being a nerd and programming websites. So I decided I want to do that for the rest of my life, because right now that seemed like fun. 15 years later, I am in fact a professional web developer, and I'm good at what I do, I make a living. But is it really what I want to do with the rest of my life? Well, the reason you're watching this video is the reason that I'm making it. And if I'm talking about this, it means the answer to that question is no. These are fat shark goggles. This is the Immersion RC Rapid Fire. But why? The answer is really simple. I have spent the last couple of years going to work. And with going to work, I mean spending 40 hours a week doing something just so I can make money, so I can actually have a home, pay for food. And I don't think that's how life is supposed to be.
There is no reason in 2008 to do shit you hate. None. Promise me you won't. Because you can lose just as much money being happy as hell.
You don't have to agree with me on that, but that's just how I feel. So when I'm at work fixing problems and building websites and whatnot, I used to have this urge to feel proud of what I did. And somewhere along the line, that just faded. And it has become a job. Now, I don't know how you feel when you're doing your job, but I feel moderately bored. But when I put on these, I feel free. Oh, wow. Oh, that smell. You want to see what I see? That is what I've been doing lately. I've been obsessing over it. And it's been perhaps 15 years since I last felt like that. So you'll be seeing a lot more of this. Now, for those of you who are past this announcement and no longer care, feel free to move on to the next video. See you in the next one. For those of you interested in knowing why or how that happened, this was not something that just came overnight. It's something that's been going on for, I don't know, like a decade or something. I have been into video for like ever. I don't know if you know this, but I made my first video blog like 9 years ago or 10 years ago. Like, it was some kind of New Year's resolution. I was going to make a video every week reviewing the cool trends I saw on the internet. Hi everybody, my name's Ronny. Happy New Year 2011. That never materialized because I was given some feedback and I just didn't handle it very well, and I just like completely shut down. So that sucked. Then I saw some cool footage of some guy using a remote controlled helicopter with a big ass DSLR camera, and that just blew my mind and I was interested. So I bought like this big remote controlled helicopter that cost me like 150 euros. And I crashed that in like 30 seconds in my room. So that was broken. Those were some very expensive seconds. Pretty, pretty, pretty. A few years later, I was given a Parrot AR drone 2. It was like this big plastic toy that flew using Wi-Fi on your phone. The cool thing about it was it had a camera in it, which was streaming over the Wi-Fi connection directly to my phone. That was my first experience with FPV, first person video. And that's what this is, just half a decade later. I enjoyed flying with that AR drone a lot. Me and my buddy, we customized it. And when I say me and my buddy, I mean I flew it, I crashed it, and he repaired it. So yeah, that was fun. But I was never able to work on these drones myself, and as soon as like he got bored with it, I actually got bored with it too, and then like for the next 5 years, nothing happened. And then one day, I opened YouTube, and there was this guy. He was wearing eyeliner, had fancy colored hair, he was wearing one of these, and he was flying what must have been the fastest drone ever, because he scaled a tall 20-story building in like seconds, and the moves he was making, it was crazy. You know what really blew my mind? It was all in HD. It was filmed using a GoPro. A few years later, I got a Mavic DJI drone and I made some beautiful images with that, one of which got me covered on national news. Then I got a huge fine from the DGLV, which is the FAA of Belgium. That was fun too. And during that investigation, I started to realize having to deal with lawyers and trying to get myself out of trouble, I felt like it was still worth it. You know, when I was in Dubai, I made this really incredible drone shot. And I want to be doing more of that. Legally, of course. So I actually went to drone school and I started building my own drones. And this is where I am right now. So what are these? These are fat shark goggles. I put these on my face and I see what the drone sees. And what the drone sees is pretty much the impossible camera angle. So yeah, I think that's it for today. Thank you for watching. We'll talk later.